Hello there. My name is Fernando Canales, and I'm an energy engineer from Honduras seeking a scholarship for the InnoEnergy Sense program. Coming from Honduras, an underdeveloped country, I've learned not to take energy for granted. So secondary goal, power outages are common, electrification rates are low, and energy tariffs are high. So as I grew up, this motivated me to seek a career in energy. It made sense to me. Throughout this career, I've been involved and accomplished many change projects for Honduras. First as a volunteer, and now as part of one of the leading electrical engineering companies in the country. Now, I choose InnoEnergy as the next step in this path. But why should I be awarded with a scholarship? This might sound overconfident, but I truly believe that I can bring a unique combination of abilities and attitude to this program. First, I'm very passionate towards reaching my goals and passionately curious towards learning. I believe, as Plutarch said, that the mind is not a vessel to be filled, but a fire to be kindled. Second, I have a strong academic background and research capabilities. I truly believe that my educational path and work experience match very well with this program. Third, I'm very motivated towards making a change and solving the energy challenges of the world. I have seen how critical energy is in my country. And last, goals for the future. My life's goal has now evolved to become an entrepreneur in the electrical energy market. So in conclusion, your investment in me would be fruitful. It just makes sense. Thank you.